In this problem, segment RT appears to be tangent to circle S, but is it really? I will show you how to verify whether or not segment RT is truly tangent to the circle. So the idea is this. If RT is tangent, then RT should be perpendicular to RS. There's a theorem that says that a radius is always going to be perpendicular to a tangent. So notice there's no 90 degree angle shown here. So our job is to figure out, is this a 90 degree angle? Because if it is, that means RT must be tangent. So the way we check to see if this is truly perpendicular we will check to see, does the Pythagorean theorem work? Because if this is perpendicular, then this should be a right triangle, and we should be able to use the Pythagorean theorem. But there's one other little thing that we need. We need to know the length of this little piece right here. Can you tell me what it is? Well, hopefully you were saying 6 just now, because the radius of the circle is clearly 6, and this little portion right here is another radius of the same circle. So of course it will also be 6, which means that the would-be hypotenuse of this triangle is 10. Now, we don't actually know if it's a hypotenuse or not. We won't know until after we check the Pythagorean theorem. But if anything is the hypotenuse, it'll be this 10, and that will allow me to set up the Pythagorean theorem. A squared plus b squared must equal c squared. So we ask ourselves, does 6 squared plus 8 squared equal 10 squared? Just put a question mark on it. Well, this is 36, and this is 64, and this is 100. Put a question mark on that. Well, guess what? 36 plus 64 is equal to 100. So we have 100 is equal to 100. So since the Pythagorean theorem works, that means RS and RT are perpendicular. That makes RT tangent. So I'm going to go ahead and write down is tangent, but I'm also going to write down the summary statement that I just said. So there it is one more time. Since the Pythagorean theorem works, angle R must be a right angle. Therefore, RS is perpendicular to RT, which means segment RT must be tangent. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this video. Go ahead and click here in the red apple to watch the next video. Click in the green apple to subscribe, or click the yellow apple for the full playlist.